a photochemical digital post hybrid. This was what occurred. This was the step right before digital intermediate. And there's still a lot of films work in this kind of realm. Like we, at one of the labs I was at, we did the Kingdom of the Crystal Skull, the Spielberg picture, and they were coming in. Some of their dailies and stuff were coming in like a Betacam, and I mean these old analog formats, and they were, you know, and the transfers that they were using were from work prints. So these were like this old school kind of work print with the time code windows and the key code information going on the thing. It's like black and white, scratchy footage, and I'm thinking, wow, this is crazy. I haven't seen something like this in, you know, 15 years or something like that. Yeah, but that's, I mean, that's just the method they use to put their film together. The thing about it that I'd like to point out, and a lot of people, I don't know if people take this into account so much, but it was the most amazingly efficient film finishing I've ever seen anywhere. I mean, these guys came in and they had everything perfect. Every single time, there was never any, I mean, it was just boom, 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 boom. It was like, I mean, well, it was like the guy's made tons and tons of movies and he just knows what he's doing. And that's obviously the case here. I mean, but it was just, it was so remarkable and so refreshing to have such a well-oiled machine come through. You never had to worry about any problems, any technical problems in the post process at all. And they're using a fairly archaic process, but again, it was something they had refined, they'd worked on, they know it, and they nailed it. So it was really cool to see. But anyway, that's hopefully going to be all you guys after you see this, right? Anyway, photochemical digital post hybrid, film is shot, the film gets developed. Work prints, and sometimes I put here, sometimes the negative goes to tell us anything like that. Hidalgo example I was giving you, sometimes I actually take that negative and just tell us any of that straight away as to create their dailies. I think a lot of people are real hesitant to do that because, again, that original negative, once you scratch it or screw it up somehow, you can't get it back. So they tend to be kind of finicky about that.